stuck in traffic. Oh. That was actually really good.
Really?
Yeah. I love that for you. Are you excited?
Obviously, we're on a new camera. So we have a couple things to do today. It's a busy day. I'm gonna go to the gym. I have to package orders, and then I have to go to Trader Joe's because I need food here because I have nothing. Like when I tell you, there's nothing in my fridge. There's nothing. There's a piece of salmon and rice, and I've been eating salmon and rice for the last week. So we need a different option because I'm getting sick of it. We're gonna go to Trader Joe's because where's my phone? My phone's charging because I forgot to charge it last night. But there's this girl on TikTok. Her name is, I think her name's Bria. No, we gotta shout out Bria. Just in case she ever sees this, which she definitely most likely will never see it, but it is Bria.
I have Trader Joe's on. I got the dark chocolate peanut butter cups. These are just a classic. And the mini peanut butter cups. Joe, if you are for some reason listening, please make the mini ones dark chocolate. I would lose my shit.
Yes, I saved her Trader Joe's haul because some of the stuff she got looked so good. So, yeah, we're gonna go to Trader Joe's, change it up, because I know that Whole Foods sometimes is OD expensive, so, and I know that because I go there every time. That's the only grocery store I really go to now. But yeah, we're gonna try Trader Joe's and get some food. Also have a drop today at 12, restocking Thea suits, so if there is any left, go check in the description. My website will be there. I have Flora, 2 pieces, still available. These addresses to get exposed, but sell them. Put them all in bags and bring them to the post office. I just got back. I'm gonna show you guys everything I got. First thing, eggs. I don't even like eggs, but I'm really trying to force myself this time. Like, I really am. So I got these. Cauliflower stir fry. Because I have a lot of rice, so I want to change it up. And then the shrimp dumplings. Oh my god. These two together. I'm so excited. Impossible Chicken Nuggets. Now, this is not the brand I usually get. I usually get this other one. I forget the name right now. Sorry. And they're a lot bigger than this, and you get a lot more. So these are probably a waste, but I wanted to try them. And fries, because, well, I don't have any. And they're just regular potato fries. And then I got the little mini ice creams because, you know, they're iconic. Like, I used to have these all the time. They're the Gone Berry Crazy, just chocolate-covered strawberries, and they're so good. So I got the Trader Joe's hash browns. I'm so excited to try this tomorrow morning. Yeah, self-explanatory. They're just hash browns, and I can't wait to eat this. And then I saw black mean and cheese taquitos. So I got these. Gluten-free bread. Nothing special about it. Kale, Brussels sprouts, broccoli, green cabbage, and red cabbage. Shredded so I can make salad. Mini milk chocolate peanut butter cups. We're trying these now. Wow. These are good. These are really good. Finally, three regular sized avocados because I have the mini ones that are definitely bad by now. So they need to go. And I want to try the blueberry lavender. Some flowers because my little body here, she's empty. So I'm gonna fill her right now. I need a bigger bag, and I'm thinking of getting one off the Real Real. I really want a Balenciaga motocross bag, the ones that are like really big, because I'm gonna be bringing my vlog camera everywhere, and I just bought a case for it, but you know, one of those like silicone cases, just like protect, you know, just to protect the camera a bit, but. I also have to get, I have to find my tripod because I want to be able to like put my camera in my bag and I can't. It's either my phone or my camera. And I just want something that I can easily just like grab out of my bag. And yeah, but that much there. I just wanted to like enjoy my time with her because I haven't seen her in like so long, but I'm glad that we hung out because it was so much fun. And yeah, but I just wanted to update because I know that I talked about in my last video this new thing I've been using on my face that I use twice a week, and I think that it's working actually really well so far. So I always had like a bit of texture like right here, and now this doesn't have a filter on it, by the way. I know that my last camera had a beauty filter on it, and it's one of the things I didn't like about it, but I mean, I don't know if you can tell, basically gone, like you can't see them, and I think it's really working.
Okay, I need to shower because I need to like really get in my bed. I went to a Mets game today with Isabella. She's a huge Mets fan, like huge, huge Mets fan. And she asked me if I wanted to go with her.
I'm literally amazed.
Okay, Nicole, say hi to my vlog so everybody knows we're still friends.
Wait, Dream?
Oh God.
I'm so sweet. Wow, she's so big.
No way.
Ah. Hi, Dream. Hey,
you like my hair black?
Oh yeah, her hair's black.
Hey, y'all. I have lashes.
Nicole wants to be me so bad.
Guys, Lewis should impersonate me today.
Yeah, right. I keep looking at my outfit and it's really giving teacher. Like, my top is giving teacher. I changed. Nothing.
Hi.
I love
you. That's Taylor. That's Mika. Mika.
I love food. I love food, dude.
I've been watching your videos a lot. Actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you like them?
They're really interesting.
Oh my God, thanks.
This is Taylor. See my sister.
Got really long.
I know, right? Look at that.
I fucking love it.
Inches.
Wow.
Cool tattoo, man.
Oh, thank you. I'm getting another one on Tuesday.
Wow.
So good. I got one on my chest.
Oh my God, did your voice get deeper? I'm scared.
Yeah.
Oh shit. What the hell did that happen?
I just turned savage. I don't know what.
Thank you. Thanks. What's she looking at? You?
I vlog.
So gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lambros. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Matching. Mila is like my twin, I would say. Mm-hmm. Like my mini me. Except she is taller than me, and I am wearing heels. So.